Hey everybody, it's AJ for Disney Food Blog. Today we're headed for another food tour around some Walt Disney World resorts. Let's get started. All right, we're gonna group all of the value resorts into this one food tour because each value resort only has like one or two places to eat. So we are going to talk about them all in one video. We're gonna start over at All Star Movies. And the smallest location here, of course, is going to be the Silver Screen Spirits Pool Bar. This is out there by that Fantasia pool. And eats and drinks here are gonna be basic pool bar stuff. So the standard Disney pool bar menu applies here. They change it up every once in a while, but it's usually the same stuff. And eats are pretty basic here as well, but it'll at least be something to keep you fed and watered while you're doing your laundry, watching the kids, and having a resort day. Over at World Premiere Food Court over here in All Star Movies, they've got some great things going on. I'm always impressed with the unique items that they bring into the value resort food courts. They've gotten so much better over the past few years, and you've got some really incredible chefs here doing fun, unique, interesting, awesome stuff in the food court. So at World Premiere, that's where you're gonna get that great secret menu. We have a whole video on this, and it comes out when you ask about it. You have to ask about it, and then it comes out in a briefcase, and you get to use a viewfinder to order your eats. They've got that cinnamon bun burger, the poutine. Just a fun, cool experience that your kids are gonna love, and even if you're not staying at All Star Movies, it might be worth it to head over there and let your kids experience that secret menu, because it is kind of like being a spy. It's really fun. Other options here, fun seasonal milkshakes, like really fun seasonal milkshakes. They're doing really great stuff with their unique line of milkshakes over here. Create your own yogurt parfait, the chicken parm sandwich, chicken nuggets. So a lot of eats for picky eaters, a lot of stuff the kids are gonna enjoy and like. Create your own sundaes, things like that. So it's definitely a food court. You're gonna find the pizza and the chicken nuggets and things like that, but they're still doing some interesting things. Definitely check out the bakery case here. Always doing great stuff in the bakery case at All Star Movies. Over at All Star Music, the Singing Spirits Pool Bar. Again, same situation that you're gonna find over at All Star Movies, the standard Disney pool bar drink menu, some potato chips and things like that. But here at Singing Spirits, they've gotta create your own beer flight right now, which I think is very cool. And again, this stuff can change at any time because they really do change it up. They try to make it unique. They try to make it interesting here. So this stuff can change at any time, but I love that they have a create your own beer flight. I think that's really cool. In the intermission food court inside, again, you're gonna find some really interesting things happening in the bakery case. Here they've got that chart topper breakfast sandwich as well, which is incredible, definitely over the top breakfast sandwich with like everything in it. I love that. This is something that's totally unique to this location. The honey bun is back. They've got the peanut butter and jelly cupcake, the Southwest bowl where you get to choose your options in there. So a lot of choose your own, a lot of customizable stuff, always doing some unique items and bringing in some specialty stuff here. All right, heading over to All Star Sports Resort, the Grandstand Spirits Pool Bar, same old, exactly what you're gonna get at some of the other pool bars. So nothing too exciting going on here. The End Zone Food Court was the location that debuted that edible cookie dough, which now you can actually find it at the other All Star Resorts as well. But we love that this place said, yeah, let's do the edible cookie dough. They did it first, they got it out there. I think that's so great. They've got the Stitch Cupcake here, which made a splash over on our Instagram account. Everybody loved that. And I really love that the pastry chef that created it is following us on Instagram and sent that to me. Oh, I love that you guys cast members are following us and sending us pictures of the incredible stuff that you create. They got cinnamon rolls, Mickey Sundae. The Mickey Sundae here is super cute. The iridescent cupcake matching those iridescent ears you can find here at All Star Sports. So lots of cool stuff happening in the bakery case. But as far as the food is concerned, you've still got your pizza, your chicken nuggets, stuff like that. You've got your regular sort of food court food, but be sure to stay aware for a lot of the customizable create your own options here as well. Over at Art of Animation Resort, we're gonna head over to Drop Off Pool Bar first, which I think is so cute. You guys know the drop off from Finding Nemo because the huge big blue pool is of course Finding Nemo themed. Here is where the Captain's Pineapple debuted, which was the first, I should say one of the first, because I don't know if the spiky pineapple came first over at the Polynesian or if this came first, but Dole Whip Smoothie in Walt Disney World. This was either the first or the second Dole Whip Smoothie that we spotted, and this one is with Captain Morgan's. They also have a frozen Coke machine here, which you of course can combine with a choice of alcohols. This is a nice pool bar, one of my preferred value resort pool bars for sure. And now we'll head over to Landscape of Flavors. This has always been one of my favorite food courts since it opened back then in 2012. And it's always been a trendsetter and a leader when it comes to the food court. Even from the very beginning, when they included some great Asian options, they created that surf and turf burger. They had that incredible naan bread that they served with some of those Asian options. This is the place that debuted those awesome whoopie pies. They've got some super cute character waffles going on here, like Pixar character waffles, which you're not gonna find any place else in Walt Disney World. Build your own salad, create your own pasta. Lots of great things going on at the Landscape of Flavors food court, even to the point that I would say, for some folks, it should be a destination location. But I love it. I think they're doing a lot of good stuff here, and they're changing it up a lot too. It's not as innovative as it was when the resort first opened. They've kind of brought it more mainstream than it was at the beginning, but still great eats here at Landscape of Flavors. Next up, we're going to go to Pop Century Resort. This, of course, is the resort that is focused and dedicated to the final decades of the 20th century, the 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s. The Petals Pool Bar, you're going to find over at the Hippy Dippy Pool in the 60s section. This one has a couple of unique drinks to Pop Century, like the Lava Lamp. So these are fun drinks that are themed to the 60s, which is really cool. And then, of course, they have the regular standard pool bar menu with a piña colada and things like that, and then a small food menu as well. And then inside Everything Pop, which is the food court over here at Pop Century. Again, really good stuff happening. I've been so impressed with Value Resort food courts lately, especially the bakery cases. I know that you're getting that from this video, but especially the bakery cases. The pastry chefs are just killing it over there at the Value Resorts. But here you can get your Mickey waffles, your oatmeal whoopie pie, and a couple of other whoopie pies, pineapple upside down cake. They've always done fun themed stuff here at Everything Pop. Like, they used to have the TV dinners, which I think they've discontinued now, but that was really cool when they did those. They have the tie-dye cheesecake here, which is super cool. You're not going to find that anywhere else in Disney World. They've got pizzas, burgers, King Whoopie Pie, which here's a little trivia. It started out as a cupcake that was dedicated to Elvis's favorite flavors, so the peanut butter, the candied bacon, and the chocolate, and then sort of evolved into a Whoopie Pie, so now it's a Whoopie Pie. The turtle brownie is here, so lots of great eats, lots of things for picky eaters, same as the other food courts, but be looking for customizable options and create your own options here as well. Those are really popular here at the Value Resort food courts. So those are the Value Resorts. That's what you can get if you are staying at the All Stars or at Art of Animation or Pop Century. We're always impressed with what's going on in these food courts, and I actually love the opportunity to go review some of these things when I get that chance. They're always doing really cool stuff. I'm always super impressed. Anyway, you get it. I don't have to keep saying it. You get it. So if you're staying at some of these resorts, you are going to be very pleased, I think, with what you'll find. All right, guys, be sure to check out our other food tours. We've done most of the resorts now, and just doing a few added extras over the next couple of weeks. And of course, we've done all the parks, so you can see food tours of pretty much everywhere in Walt Disney World at this point over on our food tour playlist. So thanks for listening, and thanks for watching. This is AJ for Disney Food Blog, and we'll see you real soon.